Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, taking advantage of the fact that the temperatures are dropping, that we have rains, that as you can see it is cloudy and so on. It's like a reminder that the time to start working with the pines is here. So what I want to present you today is the history of a pine tree. A pine tree that I've been modeling for quite a few years now. So, if you like, let's take a look at it because I have it here in what we call Olympus. Olympus is this area here. It's the Olympus of the gods. This is where we put the trees that are in a cool moment and they are more powerful. So, it's this one here. See? That's a considerable size. There you see it. Well, it's up on top. I'm taller if I'm on the table, but... Well, the thing is, we call this one the harp. Someone here in the garden christened it. Here we don't give names like the nickname in the villages. They are not Zen at all. Suddenly it reminds you of the harp. You start to call it the harp, and with the harp it stayed. But well, this is a rather poetic name for what we usually have. So, you are going to see photos of the evolution of this tree from when I bought it, from the first work, from now the last refinement that has been done to it. It is a tree that I like very much. I liked it at when I saw it as material. I liked it for the arrays that it has, for these hollows in the silvestris. It always costs a little more to get that have these formations, and all these bends are very bunjin, and it is a style that I like very much. And although this one is very powerful, but it has this air, and it has been forming from the beginning pure. In fact, I bought it in a plastic pot, was lying, the branches were very long, as you can see in the photos, and it was funny, the moment of the purchase, because if I tell you the truth, cost me very cheap, but the one who sold it to me was very happy because, I don't know if he asked me, I don't know if it was 300 euros or 500 euros, but he made a face like saying, if it works, to see if it works, to see if it works. And I said, well, I'll take it, right? And of course, we were both very happy. So, well, it's a tree that was born with a good feeling because he thought he had fooled me. And I fooled him more or less the same. So we were all happy, and well, it's been, I don't know, maybe 10 years now, with a nonsense, right? So I formed it, and well, and it's a tree that I wanted to show you. As a curious thing, from the first modeling I worked a lot on the line of the branches. You can see that it has such long branches, and I managed to give it shapes with elbows, like the bungings do, without having to make big twists, and I could put the top inside a volume that was the right one at that moment. And well, from the first moment, I was satisfied with this tree. And then it was just a matter of leaving it a little bit at a time to mature, with little fertilizer, so that it didn't get too fat. And here it is, and soon it will be ready to be exhibited. In fact, we have it on Olympus, which is the Olympus of the gods. So, I hope you enjoy this video. Remember that the channel is still running, and if you like it, for it to keep running, we need not only your likes, but also your subscription, which is free. And so we will continue making videos, and we will continue sharing a lot of information with you. So I'm waiting for you. Thank you very much.